Are you looking for the best free desktop clock widgets for Windows 10 or 11? In that case, we have some great options for you. This is the Windows Club. Windows does not come with any native desktop clock widget, but you can easily get one from the Microsoft Store or any third-party website. Let's get started on free desktop clock widgets for Windows 10 or 11. 8 Gadget Pack. 8 Gadget Pack is one of the best options out there for desktop clock widgets for Windows 10 or 11. It emulates the Windows Vista sidebar and has all the original gadgets you used in Windows 7 and Vista. So, you can add a clock widget, desktop calculator, 7 sidebar, calendar, countdown timer, CPU meter, date and time, etc. Also, there are 9 different clock widgets with unique clock styles, and you can add custom names for each one of them. After you install 8 Gadget Pack, launch it and the sidebar will open with default gadgets. After this, you can right-click on the sidebar and use the Add Gadgets option. This will open a separate window where all gadgets are available to use. Double-clicking on a gadget will add it to your desktop screen. Once a widget is added to the desktop screen, you can move it by drag and drop. And if you don't want to use a widget, simply use the cross icon and close it. Dot Clocks. Dot Clocks is available on the Microsoft Store for free, and it has 5 different desktop clock widgets. Here, for each clock, you have a right-click menu to keep it over all other applications. And you have the option to set opacity level and widget size. Also, you have the option to choose a 12-hour or 24-hour clock. There is a play icon to place a clock widget on your desktop. Once you add a clock widget, place the mouse cursor on it and you can access its right-click menu, move it to some other part, access options, close the widget, etc. There is also a store option to purchase the clock face you want. Isn't that neat? Desktop Clock. Desktop Clock is another excellent desktop clock widget for Windows 10 or 11, and you can download it from github.com. Once you execute this tool, you will find a digital clock with the default time and date format. Also, the right-click menu of this clock has some exciting features. You can now see the list on your screen. Change time and date format. More than 20 formats are available to choose from. Select a theme to display the clock widget. 15 plus themes are available. Change the time zone. Adjust the size of the digital clock using the associated slider. Show or hide clock background. Show or hide its taskbar icon, etc. You can also open its configuration settings file in Notepad and make changes as per your wish. So, endless customization. Clock with exclamation sign. The clock with exclamation mark widget enables you to find a desktop clock of your choice from about 50 themes and then customize them. Apart from the endless options, this tool has some notable features. Make the clock widget borderless. Keep a clock widget on top of other open programs. Make the clock widget transparent. Set an alarm. Open a calendar. You can quickly download this tool from jljackal.com. After the download, install the application and enjoy. Clock X. Well, we have saved the best for the last. Clock X is a software that offers more possibilities than any other tool explained in this video. It has hundreds of themes or clock styles and lets you preview a style before applying it. Also, the software allows running multiple instances with different clocks with cool styles. But that's not it. ClockX also allows you to keep the widget on top, enable click-through, or make it unmovable. Only a right-click on the widget will allow you to access these options. You can open the options box and access a host of customization for each clock widget. Set the transparency level for a particular widget. Show or hide seconds for a widget. Set the mouse over transparency level. Toggle click through. Show or hide the clock widget from the Alt plus Tab list. Set the priority level to low, high, or normal. Change widget style. Show or hide AM or PM. Show or hide date. Change the time zone. You can download the software from clockx.net. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.